Hi, welcome back. Last time we learned how to just use these four notes to play your first chord, which is G. Now we're going to do something a little bit more difficult. Not a lot, just a little bit. Move that finger down to the first fret, and then back to the third. First. Third. And now we're going to try something different. Using our finger, we're going to cover the first two strings like that. Again, make sure that you're pressing down hard and that you're getting the notes clean. Go back down to the first fret. And back to the third. Try this. Slide up. By sliding up, I mean going up the guitar. Like that. We now go down the guitar, that way. Up, this way. So now slide up. And the third. The sixth, back to the third. So add that together with the first thing that we tried. Okay, by now your fingers should be hurting, so take a break.